If you're in Amsterdam, you'll definitely want to go to the Van Gogh Museum. It was started by his nephew, and they have the largest collection of Van Goghs anywhere in the world. There's hundreds of paintings. It'll take at least 2 hours, so make sure you have enough time.